Here we go. The kingfish versus the shock and awe. It's happening, folks. Don't blink.
Control of the platform to get it moving in the right direction.
Spot on, June. And as command of the platform shifts, so will the power and the casher is in the game.
Our teams have really come out swinging today, and now we've got our first elimination.
The battle lines are drawn.
And may the best team focus on their path to victory.
It's the calm before the storm, as neither team has made our platform move yet. With anticipation, as the shock and awe are the first to own the platform, taking it by storm. Kingfish have it locked down, and the platform is gliding along. Back in action.
And things are heating up as both teams make a move for the platform. A contestant is on a roll. They're moving from one elimination to the next.
We've got motion. The Shock and Awe are on the offensive. They've got it moving. The kingfish have started their push.
The kingfish are angling for victory as they stay firmly planted on the platform.
The Shock and Awe now command that platform.
keeper.
We're halfway through the match, and I bet the sponsors are impressed with the play so far.
Viewers, don't go anywhere. You won't want to miss a second. It feels like the Shock and Awe have had the reins of that platform longer than CNS has been discussing.
Contestant in the Shock and Awe just wiped out several opponents in one go. The platform's on the move, folks, and the Kingfish are driving. The Kingfish are on the advance.
Reloading.
The Kingfish have gained the upper hand of that platform. Wow! Our contestants are pulling off moves I didn't even know were possible.
You said it. I'm getting my cardio in just from watching this.
The Kingfish are now on a mission, moving that platform.
It's time for them to move those virtual feet or face the consequences, thanks to a laser high above.
A steady stream of progress for the Kingfish. Just 1 minute remaining.
Every second counts. Sending a frag. It's been 1 minute since the Kingfish took the platform now. We'll be able to keep it.
I'm reloading.
We still have 30 seconds remaining.
Concentration is key in these final moments.
Ten seconds left. The Shock and Awe up against the Kingfish. The stage is set. It's showtime.
Welcome to Power Shift, where strategy meets stamina in a battle for platform dominance and cash.
Exactly, June. A single contestant on the platform in progress will be sluggish. Too many, and they might be sitting ducks for a counterattack. Living up to their name, the Shock and Awe impress by being the first team to claim the platform.
It's on, Scotty. We've got our first elimination.
This is what it's all about, partner.
Couldn't agree more, Scotty. Reloading. Both of our teams are refusing to hand over the platform to the other.
That's a play for the platform that paid off.
I'm back.
The Shock and Awe are making their run.
Pickle Park. Kingfish just snatched the steering wheel. Control!
Look him out!
Don't look away, Mark. The platform is under contention. Dragonflame!
Control, and they are on the move. Looks like the Kingfish have taken the reins and are bound for home. Take control! Halftime! The tension is rising to the max!
The excitement keeps building, Scotty! I can hardly wait for what's in store!
Now the Kingfish are navigating towards success. The Kingfish are now advancing forward with purpose. Advance to their base.
Oh.
Kingfish grabs control and are moving back to base.
Reviving.
Let's go to the blue back in action.
It's a battle of wits and wills in the arena today as both teams seek to control that platform.
Only one team can emerge victorious, but right now it's anyone's game. Both teams are refusing to give an inch as they vie for control of the platform.
The Kingfish have seized control and are steaming back to base.
Drop!
The Shock and Awe are steering the ship. That platform is theirs. The Kingfish are on the advance.
Back in action.
The Shock and Awe have it. They're on the move. Only a minute left for our contestants to show the world what they're made of.
It's all about heart and determination now. A contestant is collecting eliminations one after another.
We're in the final 30 seconds. It's all or nothing now.
Let's see who can rise to the occasion.
Ten seconds. An incredible match concludes with the Kingfish as the victors. And with that, we'll see you next time at the finals.